हेलो, आई एम AI एंकर सना। यू आर वॉचिंग आज तक AI। लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द AI एंड टेक अपडेट। जेनपैक्ट हैज ओपन्ड एन AI इनोवेशन सेंटर इन गुरुग्राम, फोकसिंग ऑन यूजिंग AI टू डेवलप इनोवेटिव सॉल्यूशंस फॉर इट्स क्लाइंट्स वर्ल्ड वाइड। द सेंटर इज द सेकेंड जेनपैक्ट सेंटर टू बी ओपन्ड, विद मोर प्लान्ड इन डिफरेंट लोकेशंस। The center aims to enhance business operations using AI, with Genpact and clients working together to find new ways to improve their operations. The Indian government is investing heavily in AI programs to educate people about AI and ensure its responsible use. Debjani Ghosh from NASSCOM believes that India is leading the way in adopting AI technology, and Genpact center is a significant step towards India becoming a leader in AI innovation. Microsoft has introduced the Phi-3 Mini, the first of three smaller AI models they plan to release. While not as large as models like GPT-4, it is still intelligent and available on services like Azure, Hugging Face, and Ollama. Microsoft plans to release two more versions, Phi-3 Small and Phi-3 Medium, based on parameters. Phi-3 Mini is an improvement over the previous version, offering responses nearly as good as models 10 times larger. It is also more affordable and works better on personal devices like phones and laptops. Microsoft is focusing on creating lighter-weight AI models, similar to Google and Meta's Orca Math model for solving math problems. Phi-3 is trained using simple words and stories, inspired by children's learning methods. While it is capable of coding and reasoning, it is not as broad as larger models like GPT-4. Companies often find smaller models suitable for their specific needs, especially when they don't have a lot of data and need less computing power. Adobe has unveiled its latest AI tool, Firefly Image 3, at the Creativity Conference in London. The tool is currently in testing phase and can be tested in Photoshop and on the Firefly website. It promises improved image quality and more control over the final product. Firefly Image 3 offers improved images, better understanding, more details, and various options for realistic images. Launched in March 2023, it has generated over 7 billion images globally, and it is compatible with popular Adobe applications like Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign. Some cool things about Firefly Image 3 are: it can automatically make images look different styles, giving you more options. You can use reference images to make your new images look similar, which is handy. Images made with it look more like photos, with better lighting and details. It understands what you want better, so the images it makes match what you ask for. It has more styles to choose from, which is great for making different kinds of pictures. Adobe has introduced content credentials to ensure transparency and trust in their AI tools. Users can try Firefly Image 3 for free or with a paid plan. These credentials display when AI was used to create a picture, ensuring it follows copyright rules and is used commercially. Adobe's efforts to be transparent and trustworthy in AI tools are also evident. The US Air Force has successfully put artificial intelligence in charge of flying a plane as part of the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, DARPA's Air Combat Evolution Program. The AI-controlled jet simulated a fight with a human pilot at Edwards Air Force Base in California in September 2023. The test, which involved an experimental X-60 to a plane and a human-controlled F-16, went smoothly, with both planes flying close together at high speeds. The success of the AI test suggests that AI could be useful for more than just fighting, and the program has completed 21 test flights so far. However, this progress raises questions about the ethics and strategies of using AI in defense, particularly for drones. Bill Gray, a top pilot, said this was a big deal because they wanted to see if AI could handle flying in tough situations like dogfights. This success means AI might be useful for more than just fighting. Do tell us what you think about this video in comments section, and for more AI news updates, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.